Where I'm taking you, there is no return.
I have waited a very long time to see him. I'm ready.
Glad you could finally make it.
This is so nice. I don't have to complain. I just thought that the afterlife would look a little less like your old office.
Well, it's my mom's office. I want to be where I first saw you.
Well, that would be in the IT department, 7 floors down.
You sure?
You're cute. Too bad you're, you know, dead. Which is obviously a lot worse for you than it is for me.
It's a long story. Lucky for us, we have all the time in the world for me to tell it to you.